All right, everyone, hello and welcome to part 14 of the Silent Hill 2 remake. And we are going to be heading into the prison today, which I've been hearing this level's really scary. I haven't read anything specific about it, but just looking at that map, the four maps, because there's like three floors and like two different sections of this prison, oh boy. I've also changed my mic placement a little bit, so I'm talking more directly into it. Maybe that'll help, but let's get in. I love those footprints. So this is ludicrously dark. I just noticed there's friggin' faces in here. This reminds me of, people are gonna hate this, but this reminds me of Homecoming, where you had those masks you put on the thing. In fact, the combat, I was talking to a guy in the comments earlier, the combat in this game is a bit Homecoming and Downpour-esque, but whereas Downpour's combat was just kinda clunky and weird, and Homecoming's was smooth but annoying as shit because the monsters fucking cheat in that game. Like, the fucking Needlers. I will always hate those bastards because they block everything because the game wants you to go for a very specific strategy that doesn't always work. And so they can block shotgun blasts, which is just bullshit of the highest order. What the hell is that? Bull? I can't even see what's... Is that it over here? Yeah, now the radio can come. Shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, now where the hell am I? Somehow that guy got behind me, and I don't know what happened. Okay, Silent Hill just let me turn on the lights. That can't be a good thing. Okay, so they can only turn on briefly. Why was that passage here? You know what I am shit scared of? That monster in the original that you can't see and doesn't really do anything. Boar. Like Aunt Fanny? No, not like Aunt Fanny. A wild boar. But you can hear it stomping around and you can hear it talking. And you can shoot it. Also, I turned down my volume on the controller, but that is... Okay, so I can't open that door. Okay, so the staircase is blocked off. Hornless ox and eyeless boar. Oh, so that's the parts we're gonna have to get for them. Okay, so this is leading me back around to the other cells. Cells will be cleaned up by Tuesday. Make sure you get the cons to do it by then. Previous 10 has been moved to death rows per the warden's order. I think I heard the voice. Rifle shells. That's a reference to something. I can't quite make it out. Oh, that's one of the tablets from the original game. I can't tell which one from here. Was that passageway there before? I must not have seen it in the dark. Damn, it's dark in here. A snake. Headless serpent. That's why the maps say boar. Serpent boar. Basement? Oh boy. I'm not gonna go there yet. Apparently there's no entrance to that. Oh, fuck. So we're in the yard, where, as I recall, there's a puzzle here in the original. I only have one weight. Oh, that's going to make for an interesting puzzle. Oh, I'm going to need to... I'm going to need to play with the weights depending on which door I want to open. That's an interesting... Oh, the gallows are here too. Double pyramid head. Pull ye but once on a rump's frayed end. Choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tales. Think upon each sin. Or let blind fate choose. Let the judgment begin. This is a much more elaborate gallows than what we had in the... I need a leather for that. This is trap. This is like a trap door gallows, so you don't have to physically push the guy. I think it's for like psychological reasons for the executioner, to keep them from having to feel guilt. They even invented a kind of gallows, at least allegedly, where the victims, where the convicted's own weight opened the trap door. Okay, so we have two puzzles out here. I'm assuming we'll get more weights the more we explore. I'm just exploring, seeing if there's anything in the corners here. Because you never know, sometimes there is. Oh, that squelching sound our feet are making is kind of weird. Ugh, creepy. So interesting, you look at this thing, and there seems to be four doors we can open, but I've only found three? Ox, boar, serpent. So maybe one of those is on... It's possible that there's a way to get it. So we need the we need to get the serpent door open to get to that thing to get to the rifle. There's a bunch of weights we need to experiment with. And thankfully there's a save point, so I'm doing okay-ish, so... We'll do that. Looks like the only way open to me is... Is there an ox section? I think the ox opens up the way to the second and third floor. And this just seems to go down to the basement. God damn it. Oh, there's another door here. I am at a loss as to where to go. unless I missed something back here. I remember there was a sound like the thing crashed through a wall, but... What's going on with that thing? It's probably a puzzle with the lights, but I am... Oh, duh. Well, I just opened the death row. Hopefully I don't regret doing that. At least I don't have to go down the basement. I just see something move in the distance. Shit. Shit. Something is setting off. I see, Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Reminder to all guards effective immediately is absolutely mandatory for everyone to familiarize themselves with the revised generator maintenance manual. We all remember what happened last time there was a spike, though I'm certain most of us would very much want to forget we will not have another incident. Ooh, is there some Green Mile stuff going on here? Did they put friggin' Percy Wetmore in charge of the execution again? That's creepy. Family photo. We'll be together soon. Thank you. I... Fuck. Bitch. I'm going the way I'm supposed to go instead of exploring. Fuck. Okay, I'm trying to find a way to open those cells. Thank you. Whew. I just unlock all the cells. Ooh, this is intense. Jesus. Thank you. items. Shit. I'm just gonna dodge and run. I'm not gonna explore. I can't! Yeah, it was not worth looking around for supplies there. Prisoner E662-H23, sex male, method of execution, witnesses zero. Note to medical staff, during last night's execution, the prisoner assumed to have been disabled, simply stood up and approached a chair without any assistance. From now on, take utmost care when reviewing the prisoner's medical history. Guards need to be made aware how capable the prisoners are in order to avoid any incidents. Yeah, that's good to know. Oh, I'm in this area. How many rifle shells do I have? Five. That's not good. In the center of Silent Hill lies the town's major tourist attraction, Toluca Lake, but there's a darker side to this scenic, beautiful reservoir. What may seem a bread-and-butter local ghost story you've heard time and time again, in this case, rings surprisingly true. One fateful fog-bound November day in 1918, a tourist cruiser called Little Baroness has set sail never to dock again. Newspaper articles reporting the event contain no details of the ship's disappearance. Despite an extensive police search, neither a single fragment of the ship nor the remains of the passengers or the crew have ever been recovered. But in 1939, an even more bizarre incident has taken place. Many pages are missing, torn out. Who knows how many souls were taken by the waters of Toluca Lake? Do the eyeless skulls of the damned stare hopelessly at the surface from below, yearning for a breath? Or was their mysterious fate different altogether? There's something back here I missed. No, not that door. It's in this door. Oh, duh. Key to the armory. I bring out the rifle. Whew. Of course, the game couldn't be nice enough to give us a full clip. So we have 4 shots in the rifle. And we can move with the rifle in this game. That's good. Might as well fucking save at this point, man. So we got another weight. The fuck? No, I cleared this area. What the fuck was that? So I opened Hornless Ox. The thing that's confusing about this puzzle is that you can't take weights off the... You can't take weights off the... at least let me try. Actually, let me try that. Oh, you can. Okay, so that's the only combination I can actually make right now. Just run and occasionally dodge. Oof. I'm walking around, post lights out again. Oh. Tell me that was danger of mine. You must never leave your post without prior clearance. Next time I catch you, I'm reporting you to the warden. Catch me if you can. Can't get a good angle on this for some reason. It is bad to take when they own. They said they own. When one does own, the other can't take but cannot own. Should the warden take? No, he shouldn't own. Again, I will take own. Is there something in here we need to do? Or not? That's the showers over there. Guard rooms are generally good, so... Cell block D key. Okay, I see where that door is. Sunday morning route disruption reported. C-140 yelling about C-777 haunting him. Claims bars can't hold him. Administered sedative to C-140. Noon lockup. Performed precautionary search of C-777 cell D-5. No traces found of the prisoner leaving his cell unsupervised. Recommend further psychiatric evaluation of C-140. Afternoon route C-140 and C-777 missing from their cells. Alarm raised. Search in effect. Update bathroom door barred from inside. Okay, we know how to get there. Save whenever you can. Okay. this. This is a shortcut back here. Same, you didn't find it. You know this place better than I do. Now it's too late. I'm going for a walk. What is this? Shiv key? I'm guessing that will open the cell back there. He's coming, I know he is. The bars, the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in. He'll get in. I still have time. I can make it almost through, but he's close. I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. Oh my god, I'm not going to be encountering Pyramid Head, am I? Shit on me. Of course, it's a friggin' bathroom. Toilet health. God, not the showers. Oh, there's dead bodies. They probably mean Pyramid Head is gonna be here. Or they're all gonna get up. no. Oh, this is very Temple of Doom, this part. Ooh, with the bugs. Okay, it's just a nurse. Goes my toilet health. Oh wait, that was shower health. I'm just gonna run. Oof. Oof. Fuck that. Oof. This has gotten intense. Alright guys, since we are at the 53 minute mark, I'm going to cut part 14 here, and I will get started on 15 in a minute. So until then guys, bye.